Is it true that sleep is for the weak? That's not true because even geniuses need sleep, even if it's only 2 hours a day. How on earth do writers manage to write so much text? It seems unbelievable. How can one write such volume? It requires both patience and time and place to write anything at all. When you open a book in bookstore, the text seems even more condensed. Moreover, it's simply astonishing.